つぶやいた How are you? 誰もいない部屋で一人モーニング朝が来たよ土砂降りの朝が
Deities and Shrines How the fuck is the Emperor a deity? Okay, it's time to go to a shrine. We're going to one of the biggest shrine, Meiji Shrine.To buy a charm for the wonders again. I think Hoppy needs a love again. We buy him 3 times already, I believe.
I feel after like 2.
Oh, look at the wind! Oh my goodness!
After 2 years, everybody still wants the same thing. Hoppy wants love.
Okay, I think Jared needs love this round. He needs to settle down.
Okay. Different kind of love.
Different.
Longshan still want
money.
A lot of money and good career.
Yeah.
Who else?
But he always get the car, road safety.
Oh, road safety. Road safety is very important.
But so far he no accident, so I think that the charm is working.
It will be. Okay.
So
reasonable.
Last year he got money. I think he's doing well. He's gonna change career. Let's give him a career development charm this time round. Okay.
Then what do you want to get yourself?
I think it's time for me to find love. I got the 2 money charm ready. I think they're working fine. I don't know.
Nice.
But it's time for me to find love really.
The exhortation yesterday works well.
Huh? What?
Exhortation.
Works well. Exhortation finally. I passed my maple. Exhortation.
Nice.
So, but my luggage spoiled. I think there's a chain also. Fuck. These are all the shrines, all the charms in the shrines. What are we gonna get? This is for Hoping, Jera, and me.
We need this for matrimonial happiness.
For Ben and Sophia, they need this to enhance it. They already have it. They need to enhance it. Okay, protect it. Okay.
Hey, we need this for safe travel.
Yes, for safe travel.
Longshan, eh?
Longshan, we need
this
to,
one. This one.
Right, we need some. We actually, all of us need this to protect us from him. He's a fucking evil bitch.
No, we need this for safe travel.
Not yet, not yet.
The next time we come to
Where are we right now?
We are in the Yoyogi Park. I think my nose, you can see the mucus. The weather is -4 degrees. Feels like -1. You know why? The wind is merciless. Oh, can you see it?
Are you coping well with the weather?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm not scared of cold. We will unconsciously get sunburned in this weather.
Why?
There's sun, but you don't feel it. But she is scorching.
それでもいいんだ僕がギターをこのように弾けなくなっても心の歌は君で溢れているよ高い声も出せず
Now we are at Teo Broma.
Teo Broma.
Yeah, Teo Broma. Okay, I don't know, it's some Greek shit. I'm gonna butcher it. But BuzzFeed came and said it was worth it. It was one of the best chocolate cake they ever had. So now I'm gonna try. Is it worth it? Out the QC, BuzzFeed, worth it. Alright, now we are going for omakase. It is best price, best sushi. We are going to hear Manhattan Sushi. It's my second time here, and it's Ben and Sophia first time here. They will expect an unexpected dish. I will not tell them what it is and how it looks like, but they will try.
Some sperm thing. Like
maybe. I don't know. Shit.
What does omakase mean?
It means leave it in your good hands.
The Buddha form. I make you eat. Full stop.
Real as fuck, and big and plump and juicy. Sweet some more.
Very nice. That is the best way they say to get muscle ready. Sadame. This one you don't think about it, man. Just eat first.
Chutoro.
The middle portion of the belly of fish.
This is the fattiest and the best and the most expensive part of the fish. Which is the chutoro.
Most expensive and fattiest part.
Yes. So you got to try it. It's really a whole new world. If you haven't tried before, this is your time.
This should be the sweet shrimp. Alright, Ikura, salmon roll, and sweet shrimp. Time to try it.
Very full.
But it's very good. As in, the fish is like fresh, I guess. Since we have never eaten fish like that.
Leslie,
second time here, and it's still worth it. So I think every time I come to Japan, I may visit here. 6,660 yen. Perfect.
Only by reservation.